we should be thinking about AI because it's evolved and developed into a new tool that gives us greater capabilities in certain areas. We've used AI in public works for a number of years now, but very often it's sort of hidden and buried in the software that we make use of. So it's not obvious to us as being AI. Over the last 18 months, there's been an explosion of what they call the generative AI or the large language models, things like ChatGPT. And in public works, that can be really helpful for us as a force multiplier in terms of what we do. Coming up next year in January, we're going to be having what we call an AI summit. It's a two-day event, which will be virtual, online, with a baseline of information so that we all know what exactly we're talking about when we talk about AI in public works. And we're also going to add to that some case studies that really show how we can get great value out of AI in everyday public works operations. And also, we have, as part of the structure of APWA, we have a technology committee. The technology committee, like all the other committees, has knowledge teams. And if you would like to get involved, simply reach out to an APWA staffer and let them know you're interested and excited about the technology side of things. And we would love to have you on our knowledge team for the technology committee. We want to be able to share people's experiences using AI, and we want to bring in new insights and new ideas into our association so that we can better serve the public.